wabarakatuh, dear viewers. Today we are handing over the project of 10 goat seed donated by Haj Maksud from Sunderland, United Kingdom. May Allah reward your donations and support Love and Dua from Africa. We one time came here, the lady Semeni Selemani. The way you see, that is her house. She is living alone with her boys, one this one and the other one. The way you see the situation, it's like they're sleeping outside. That's why we have decided that they are in need of support. And Islamic Help, Alhamdulillah, decided to support them with this livelihood project that it can help her to take care of these two children. Inshallah, may Allah bless our brother Haj Maksud from Sunderland, United Kingdom, that you have decided, whatever you are earning, you have decided to share your happiness with poor families here in Africa, especially Tanzania rural areas. May Allah bless you, brother. May Allah bless you to donate for more. The way you see the situation of life, it is the same in the entire village. We have decided to pick some few, mostly vulnerable. But the way you see, if one time you visit this village, you will yourself witness the situation of poverty here in Tanzania. So please, you have decided to share your happiness with poor families. Please donate for more, as we have thousands and thousands in need, like the family which we are handing over the project today. Thank you. May Allah bless you all for your entire wishes. May Allah reward whatever you think the best in your life. May Allah grant you. Wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you. Wa assalamu alaikum.